Now, to be fair to say that a lot of us kids of a certain age back in England in the early 60s, mid-60s, we were transfixed by black American music and moved to the degree that I just had to leave home. My parents were white. They couldn't take it anymore. So we got into the Delta Blues, and some of us did, some of us didn't, and into the music of Chicago and the Howlin' Wolf, Muddy Waters. That music had originated in Africa, and by one reason or another, it ended up as a sort of in the Mississippi Delta, in Clarksville, Mississippi. And from that area, this song was originally written and recorded in about 1941 by the great Bukka White. We hand this out to the real Prince of Wales, who's with us tonight. And this is a song by Bukka White, it's called Fixin' to Die.